stop all the pain? How do you stop all the pain? I used to dream of this shit when I was hopping on train.
My bros is Blacksmith, like. Yeah, what's good, man? Yo, Elevator Suit Elevation Reacts to SK. We back with Dave, man. We checking out another song from Psycho Drama. This song is Psycho. We heard Leslie, man. That song was crazy, bro. And that's the thing about Dave, man. Like he comes with a song with like content, bro. Like the whole time I'm trying to figure things out, like, trying to tie this together, why this is happening. There's just so much going on. It's like interactive, you know? Like nowadays a lot of these rappers, bro, like this song, like the song is carried by the beat. You just vibing to the beat the whole time, you know? But that's why I fuck with Dave, and that's why he stand out, man. But let's get straight to it, man. This track is called Psycho. Yeah, Dave Psycho, let's get it.
Tuesday, 23rd of January, 2018. I'm here with David.
Yeah, that confirms it, dude, because, like, I listened, Leslie was the first song I heard, so, like, at the end, I was confused as fuck, because someone was talking to a therapist and they didn't really make it clear. I don't know if it was David, Leslie, or Hannah, bro. And Hannah, dog, like, the comment section told me that she was the one hiding in the closet, because the whole time she was telling homegirl not to fuck with dude and shit, because he's a bad guy, all this and that. She's sleeping with him the whole time, bro. That's crazy, bro. And that's real life, bro. Like, that's real fucking life, man. It's just crazy, man. But, like, this whole therapist thing, like, the fact that he had at the end of Leslie, and I'm hearing it on this track, it reminds me of the Eminem album, bro. Like, what was it called? Relapse, I think. I think it was the Relapse album, bro. And, like, the intro was so lit on the album. Like, Eminem always, like, talk shit about the album. He'd be like, he apologized for making it or some shit, like, but like in the beginning it's so cool because the therapist, he's talking to the therapist, he's like, what if I'm in a situation where there's like alcohol, he's like, take a drink, Marshall. Like, it's just so hard, bro. Like, if y'all fuck with Eminem and y'all heard that shit, let me know in the conversation. If you haven't heard it, go listen to the intro track on Relapse, man. I think it's Relapse. Yeah, but yeah, man, let's get back to it.
This is our first session. We're just gonna talk about your background, where you're from, any issues you've been dealing with. So, where should we start?
Look, stop all the pain. How do you stop all the pain, huh? I used to hear a voice when I was praying, but nowadays, I don't even wanna be saved. Nah, fuck that, I don't wanna be saved. I was born to be wild, I don't wanna be tamed.
That's hard. But that instantly got me thinking of that one quote, you either die the hero or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain. It's like, shit, I'm this far out, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna continue to be the bad guy. Let's get it, Dave, let it go.
It's in my blood and I don't wanna be vain, but if I'm a psycho, then I don't wanna be sane. I used to dream of this shit when I was hopping on train. So, so bad, I used to want all the fame. My ex-girl wanna shoot a cover for Vogue, which is pretty ironic cause she's top of the range. If any one of you take a shot on the track, my niggas come back and put a shot in your frame.
I thought he was about to say back, but I like how like his lines are unpredictable. That's lit, bro. Dave is a real artist out here in AB. But look, he with the shits, bro. Like, if y'all wanna talk tough, y'all wanna be studio gangsters, you know what I'm saying? We gonna show you what happened, bro. We with the shits. That's hard.
Easy as the alphabet. 3 G's in a ring, call me Alvarez.
Bro, that's hard. I don't know what the fuck that means, but I know that's a bar, bro. Cause he said easy as the alphabet, then he said 3 G's. G's, obviously, letter of the alphabet. And then he said something about in the ring with Alvarez. Is Alvarez a boxer? I think he might be a boxer. But shit, let me know in the conversation, man.
My teacher used to say I need counseling. Couldn't stop asking me, what do you feel? There's so many old scars that they want to reveal. We got off on the wrong foot because I don't want them to heal.
Right there too, bro. They coming with, bro. They be coming with it, bro. He said so many, fuck, something about scars they want to reveal. But basically that line, like basically as soon as you come up, bro, they start digging up dirt. You know what I'm saying? They build you up to break you down, bro. Oh, you popping now? All right, let's see what you used to say in your past. Oh, Justin Bieber said nigga when he was 14. You rape bitches when you're 30 years ago?
It's a bad example, but it's an example. You know what I'm saying? Like, every offense or crime should be punished or whatever. But it's like, sometimes I feel like they do too much, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm gonna scratch that. I might not even put that in the video, bro, but like, but basically what I'm basically trying to say is that like, as soon as you come up, they gonna find a way to take you down, bro, basically.
Nah, but if you're looking for a psycho, you got one. I thought I had a screw loose, but I lost one.
I thought I had a screw loose, but I lost one. Shit, if you have a screw loose, you crazy. I lost a screw, nigga, you crazy. Like, the way he just flipped that shit is hard, though.
99 problems, money is not one. My currency's Kenyan, that's in it for the long run.
Cause you know how the Kenyan niggas beat, man. You know what I'm saying? All them track niggas doing the 900 meter dash, 100 meter dash, all that dash shit. There's some Kenyan niggas, bro.
Tears on a pillow, bro, I shed so many tears on a pillow. I used to tell my teachers that nobody gets it. I don't know Clark, but I know that I'm a kiddo, cause my mummy ain't been home. Miss thinks I'm involved, blame my environment, it made me a sicko. Furthermore, I should bring that bitch down to Streatham and then make her spend a day in the veil like a widow. Kiddo, we seen swords longer than
That shit hard, make it.
Bring that bitch down to Streatham and then make her spend a day in the veil like a widow.
That shit hard. Cause you know how them widows be dressing and shit, man. Black gowns.
Kiddo, we seen swords longer than a limo. My bros are blacksmiths like Jaden and Willow. Man, there's weapons over here.
That's hard. We gotta play that back one more time.
Like Jaden and Willow, man. My bros are blacksmiths like Jaden and Willow.
That's hard, cause like, my bros is blacksmith like Jaden and Willow, bro. Like, my interpretation on that shit is that their last name is Smith, but they're black people, so they're blacksmiths. And then you know what a blacksmith is. That's hard. That's fucking hard, bro. If y'all interpret that shit different, or if I'm completely off, let me know in the conversation, man.
Man, there's weapons over here. We're repping over here. I'm from the south side, but it's Streatham over here. No telling if you're selling. Hold up.
Rep your shit, boy.
Betting over here. Get him over here. Who the fuck is checking over here? Most my niggas are the ones applying pressure over here. Fuck a soul, I can get a nigga peppered over here. What? We wanted more than some food and a strip or moving a brick. But niggas went to school with the rich and we were broke. Hide and crow in a Rubicon drink. Which is funny, cause that's how we put food in the fridge. And who am I? Someone trying to live his best life. I just want to take a pretty woman for a test drive. If I
Like, this is the Dave on the come up Dave right here. This is that hungry Dave. Like, it reminds me of it wasn't a fire in the booth, but it was like similar. What's it called? Black Box. It reminds me of the Black Box that I did, that I reacted to of Dave when he was like 14 or 16 or whatever. But this is hard.
Bring her to my room and I press I. Guarantee she gonna see the force like an ex-wife. People tell me I'm a little bit balmy. For my army, I need a bottle of Bacardi. If it's me and a pouch of my doggy, shorty, you're seeing two stars in the party. Fuck what you heard. I'm a pop boy and I ain't giving man a turn. I don't wanna know when pretty women wanna flirt. Learn you can judge a nigga by the women that he curves. I love this game.
He said you can judge a nigga by the women that he curves. My memory card got full, but the line he just said was, you can judge a man by the women that he curves. Like, honestly, like, this is like, I think another way to say it, it's like, basically, the key to getting girls is getting girls, man. Like, if you have a pretty girl, you're most likely to get another pretty girl, basically. Because it's like, people want what's wanted. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you're not wanted, people don't want you. You know what I'm saying? Basically, I think, you know?
I ain't lost focus, I'm a hit maker. If you haven't noticed, I could be the rapper with a message like you're hoping. But what's the point in me being the best if no one knows it? Brother, I'm a careful, humble, reckless, arrogant.
For some reason, I thought you were about to say Jehovah's. That's why I did that, but nope.
Extravagant, nigga, probably battling with manic depression. Man, I think I'm going mad again. It's like I'm happy for a second, then I'm sad again.
I think I'm going through manic depression. I think I'm mad again. I like his wordplay, bro, that's hard.
And to my fans, the reason I could get to this, you're my drug, the instrumental, my therapist. Man, I need some therapy. My girl's saying that she'll never leave. I'm scared she's gonna find a better me. Deep insecurities, like, what if I don't leave a legacy? Money, why they check for me? Mommy lost respect for me. I wish that we could be together, but that ain't our life.
Wait, did it say mommy lost? That's tough.
Check for me.
What if I don't leave a legacy? Money, why they check for me? Mummy lost respect for me. I wish that we could be together, but that ain't how life works. I used to cry.
Oh, I think you mean like a girl when you say mommy. I don't think he means his mother.
About my dad until my fucking eyes burnt, nose running.
Fuck, I missed a lot. Shit, fuck.
Bucks. I used to cry about my dad until my fucking eyes burnt, nose running. You don't know nothing. Before I put a penny on the table, I provided for my family. Held my mother's hand through the agony. Hey, you ever fall asleep because you don't want to be awake? In a way, you're tired of the reality you face if you're thinking about doing it. Suicide doesn't stop the pain, you're only moving it. Lives that you're ruining. Thoughts of a world without you in it. Hiding. I ain't psycho, but my life is.
I sorry, come on my life. That shit is hard. The way he ended that. Yo, man. Dave continues to perform, man. Yo, Dave's my guy, bro. Y'all, I'm liking this track, man. I probably missed a bunch of bars, man, a bunch of lines. Let me know in the comment section, man. If I should check out some more music from this album, let me know in the comment section, man. Like, comment, subscribe, bro.
I used to dream of this shit when I was hopping on train. So bad, I used to want all the fame. My ex-girl wanna shoot a cover for Vogue, which is pretty ironic.